final lap of the race. Amazing, mate. Well done.
So Charousse have won it, and what a great race it was. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
What a race, Alex. Every so often we get a spectacle like we did today. Less focus on strategy and time management, and more on just pushing it to the limits and battling it out for those top positions. I think what we experienced today is evidence of why Formula 2 is continuing to draw into crowds, and expect today's race will definitely be turning a few more heads to the series.
Looks like they're on their way out onto the podium now, and what a result this is. A popular one with the crowd as well. Great stuff to see the Charousse team on top here today. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I go for Tatiana Calderon. She was so fast today. She really impressed me.
That's it for today's race. From Davide and I, it's goodbye, and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.